Hello there. Usually I make a video for the very new coin, how to buy it, and you know, newly arrived coin in the market. This coin today I just found that MultiVAC initial MTV token coin. I just found today and I don't know how did I miss it. The coin was launched in the market in April 2019, and it was in the quite a peak. It was decently popular by then also. Then not sure why the coin has dropped down, and all of a sudden before the recent market crash, the coin has it peaks. So this new coin, let's not call it new coin. So this coin today I'm going to make a video about how to buy this MultiVAC coin. It's based on the Ethereum network. So let's find out their website. I already looked their website. Actually, I was quite impressed with their website and the things they have written there. This is why I thought, even though coin is not really a new, let me make a video how to buy this coin. So if you are planning to have a look, you can decide. As always, this is not a financial advice. Please do your own research before investing on the market. I personally think the presentation, or you can call it the documentation, right now look really good. And if they think they have such a huge funding and a partner, and they really have everything they have written in the website, if this all is true, then I'm sure this project will be the one of the peak one. So, but I didn't have a time to verify if all the things they have written in the website is true, or, and I'm not also sure if all the company they have listed here are actually backing off, or they are just putting the logo on. I have no idea about this one, but if this is the case, then I think they have a really huge potential, and I'm mostly impressed by the white paper. It's a very detailed one. I'm a computer science guy and an engineer. I can see the actual thing going on here. As again, this is not my financial advice. I didn't even knew this coin until today. So this is not my financial advice, and it is so easy to make it people believe with a certain paper and the numbers. Please do not follow on my advice. Do your own research before investing in the market. However, whatever I find look very impressive. So this is why I bought a couple of coin already today. So I thought I will also make a video to show how to buy this coin. The tricky thing is they don't have the Pancakeswap or Uniswap listed here. But if you follow there, Twitter account, they have the link to their blog, which is Medium blog, and over there they have written you can buy this coin using PancakeSwap, and they even have a contract listed over here. So basically these two, PancakeSwap and the Uniswap, are two different kind of central contract blockchain. One run in the Ethereum network, the other one run in the Binance network, BNB and the ETH. So this one is based on the Binance network, and which is fairly cheaper than buying from the, as you all know, the Ethereum gas fee is really high. So let me show you how to buy this coin using Binance Smart Chain and PancakeSwap. Okay, they do have a Binance Smart Chain on the CoinGecko, but I don't know why. Maybe they have it here also. Okay, I never noticed they have also drop down on this contract area, so you can choose between this which contract you want to choose on. So actually they have it here also. And by the way, if you are new to my channel, please do consider subscribing to my YouTube channel, smash that like button, and share this video with others. So without further ado, let me show you how to buy this MultiVAC initial MTV token coin using Trust Wallet and Pancakeswap. So as you can see, my Trust Wallet is connected and I'm going to buy this coin using Pancakeswap. As usual, if you don't have this browser option enabled on your mobile phone, please open your browser and type trust semicolon double slash browser underscore enable. So this will ask you to open this page on the trust. Once you click open, you will have a browser option enable on your trust wallet. The browser option, which is with the 4 dots on your trust wallet. Once you click here, you can scroll down a little and you can find this popular section where you can see this Pancakeswap. So let's copy this contract code from the coingecko.com for this MultiVAC and initials MTV token coin. So I just copied the Binance Smart Chain contract code and I'm back to the Trust Wallet now. As you can see, I have a 0.067321 Binance Smart Chain balance. Since we are going to buy this coin using Binance Smart Chain, I need to have some balance of the Binance Smart Chain. If you are buying from Ethereum, you need to have an Ethereum balance. But a Pancakeswap is built for the Binance Smart Chain, so I'm going to buy with the Pancakeswap. Pancakeswap is relatively also cheaper than the Ethereum network gas fee, so this is why this is also good for me. So on this select currency area, if you click here and paste your token here, the coin is found by the address. This is exactly the coin we are going to buy, initial MTV. Click here and I'm going to click. So I already bought this coin today, so the purpose of this video is to show you how to buy this MultiVAC initial MTV token coin using Trust Wallet. So for the demo purpose only, I'm going to buy just a little 0.02 and swipe it. So I'm gonna get 1548 MTV token with a 0.02 BNB balance. This is where you can see the almost the same details as before. There is a price fluctuation, so the price has changes. I'm going to click accept. And there is a price impact of 0.05%, and I'll be paying a little amount of BNB fee as a liquidity provider. The price changes again, so I'm gonna confirm now with a confirm swipe. As you can see, the total will be $7.31 with a $0.42 of network fee. I'm gonna send it and the transaction is executed now. If you click to the BSC scan, you can also see the status of the purchase. Okay, you can see the hash code and the status, which is succeed, and 6 block of confirmation has executed to my wallet. Okay, let's head back to my Trust Wallet and see if I receive my MultiVAC token. There was some token that I purchased earlier and some of them are just traded now, and my new coin is already added here. So as you can see, I received my MultiVAC token coin on my Trust Wallet. As usual, this is not a financial advice. Please do your own research before investment. So if you find this video is useful, please do consider subscribing to my YouTube channel. Smash that like button and share this video with others. Until then, take care and see you.